Our galaxy isn't at the center of the universe. We don't, you know, look at a center in that way. And I just think, you know, we got to just take ourselves away from this idea that position equals, you know, grandeur. That all we got to do is look at ourselves. All we have to do is look at the fact that we have a desire for perfect truth and perfect love and perfect beauty and perfect goodness and perfect being. I mean, where did we get these desires without some tacit awareness of what perfect truth, love, goodness, beauty, and being would be like? And you know, where did we get that from if not God, a transphysical cause speaking within our very souls. The soul.